What's going on, boys?
Hey, how you doing, man? How are
you? Hey, cool. What's up, man? It's a good sound check.
Is it?
Cool.
We are live.
Yeah, that was great. That's the best sound check ever.
That'll work.
That was so funny.
You know, bitch. Straight back under it.
You know, the thing is, I've seen them confront cats, I've seen them chase cats down and corner them.
Thanks, guys. This is fun.
They get really nervous.
Again, sir.
Serious. Yeah. You get right up on one and sniff it and sniff it, and the cat will swipe at it.
Your cat seems young and spry.
This is a gorgeous instrument.
You've tortured my life long ago.
So here's the date.
I'll put it on.
Yeah, so here's the thing.
You value art that's staple to your gun sack.
There was a French law student who told me that an art critic had destroyed a piece of art claimed freedom of expression in destroying art as an art critic. And it went to Supreme Court and won.
Was it his own art?
I don't know the name, but come on, how trivial.
Well, I doubt it was in his possession.
No.
Well, that's what I'm asking. Like, did he make it and sell it to somebody and then
destroy it? No.
And it wasn't even
some
other artist.
It was some classic that he destroyed.
So
he won. He won in name of.
So I could do the same thing.
Wow.
Right.
I thought I was going pretty far with what I was defending as for freedom of expression. That's wow.
What are you going into, Vic?
Well, you got away with it. And
I think I could reach you, but
I wore a smile and I destroyed the Mona Lisa.
If you go into yours, that's fine.
Right. As within your profession and within your competence, you know, that's
according
like,
to who?
According to yourself and at some point if you're lucky to Supreme Court.
Big time.
Yeah.
Are you going into the snake or are you going into his?
Well, then as a professional anarchist when I burn a compromise.
What do you mean?
Put it down, Boogie.
A bit more bass response on my little channel, whatever it was.
That's on his board.
Oh, so it's going.
You know, to his board first.
So it's you going direct. So you have no EQ.
No, I can EQ if you want.
EQ it a little bit more bass.
All right.
Who is that?
too much noise.
Too much culture. Let's see.
It's not often I hear you say funny things like
that.
So usually it seems so sort of dry and straightforward, but that was funny.
Really?
Yeah.
Make some noise. Wow.
Make some noise. Is there another one we can use?
Yeah,
it's
kind of
what else
it's
a
reading
dish.
See the power light's still on there.
You knew it with the pipe.
Yeah, it makes you silly.
Oh, the
sticks.
Yeah.
I don't think I'm
going
to go.
Yeah, dude. Your speakers are popping it. So we just need a new power strip for that then, for your speakers.
Is it just the power strip itself?
Yeah, good.
Can we swap?
Yeah, swap a power strip. See if that works.
Oh, wait. We have 15 minutes to get to us.
Yeah, no. They shouldn't be popping it. You need a more intense power strip, basically.
You missed somebody who saw a cat.
Still came away with them.
We take a lot less power in this mode.
Yeah,
you got them too. No. No, same power. Oh, yeah.
It's only
way past the yeah. Right.
It's still full power. Yeah. The system itself is. I have. Well, no, actually, a little bit less. So I have the system at about 3/4. And then the cancellation is at about. So that's. Sorry. That would be 9 o'clock, right?
Mm-hmm.
And then the cancellation itself is at about 12.
Okay.
They're meant to. They're capable of doing two at once. So you gotta back them off slightly. Yeah.
I lost my beer. Someone snaked my beer.
You might have been the one that opened that one that was right there.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
Oh, okay, then I snagged.
We had like a whole beer at the Vandilla.
Yeah, I opened it and I didn't even
yeah, yeah,
know.
Yeah, yeah, that. This is it. We had no idea who it was. They told me it was a dog and a dog suit.
And we thought some sort of beer alchemy happened.
Yeah.
We had like a whole beer in there. Position perform, parties were. Some people didn't get to do that, obviously. You know, people that nobody really wanted.
I would have done it. I would have done it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You just say, those are the same letters. That's what it's. You do as a. Oak and Vita are the same letters.
You do have that.
I love blue.
quality.
Yeah, kind of. But it's mint chocolate chip tequila.
It's way less bad than it sounds, because when I
is Anne showing up?
When I read that bottle,
she keeps
saying
that.
She keeps like starting that conversation. It's actually kind of good. When I read the bottle,
that's not
drinking. It's actually pretty fucking awful. When I read the bottle, I'm like, oh my god, if I drink this, I'm gonna die. I did
that. It doesn't even sound right.
It sounds like it needs ice cream.
That boy don't
sound bad.
I would make a milkshake. It's not very
sweet. Yeah, or some absinthe or something.
Yeah, something you
Joe, can I play this?
It's a mixer, yeah.
Play.
What, dude?
Yeah.
You make a cake with that. Sounds good.
Tequila carrot cake. At least it alliterates.
This sounds like a movie, or like a beginning of a Breaking Bad.
Dog. I'm just, I get the babysitter for a little while.
You need a hairband?
Like, no.
So
every time I see you, I'm like,
yeah!
Here,
if you
get that back. That
dog's
yours.
No.
Hey, Joe, if you can make that work while it spins, I will be so impressed. I mean, like a, you know, a spinning cloth with a light under it.
I don't know, I've always raised dogs. One time I put streamers on a fan, and then I hung down to here, control of it. And when you turn them on, like, it works.
Everyone
qualify for that.
And it's like this, it's
fantastic.
Like
this
organ that we have, and we can use it to manipulate.
I'm not blaming that.
Hey Scott, have you heard anything from Anne's?
You know, I told him like it'd be great if he got here and started playing, but you know, I heard a text saying sweet to like play until 11.
Playing,
so. All right. I guess we plug stuff in and they show up. They got to be playing sometime. But.
Yeah.
I want one just to put in like.
That's why I don't like sunglasses. That's one of them because it cuts out it like it cuts out the core of the communication.
Hi, Fuji.
Yes, it is. He agrees. He checks himself out in the mirror.
There's a lot of people.
How are you doing?
Arctic Wolf.
Scott.
That's not collaboration, but
it is.
I
met you.
They have an interesting dog.
It's
not frequent enough. Couldn't decide what it was.
Oh, I know. Blue
eyes.
Getting better.
Too long-haired and too... extended for a person. So chill. Looks a lot like this here. I want to be bad.
Yeah, an Arctic Wolf, just, you don't have the fear bred into it.
Yeah.
I've never met
Perfect. You just do it, you flick a switch, set it right, and yeah. Well, there's a computer in each one of these, so. He's able to tune it and program it.
Action, man. Yeah, you know, like on Chinese action now, the only way it goes up for me.
I'm slithering my way out of this conversation.
Wait, I was just getting started.
Can you change the frequency?
I took a deep breath.
Let's have a beat. Let's have a beat going in the background, though.
Oh, yeah, let's do it.
Something to someone's hair. I felt so bad. I felt so bad. It was totally by accident. I just. Oh no. Yeah. One of those moments.
Yeah, it's almost like you feel bad if you're even telling them. You just want to let them go with their day, so you can like live a few more hours of happiness before you realize they gotta cut their hair, right?
Probably like that, they're watching.
Yeah, sure. so we just sat here for like, you know, 8 hours rearranging and shit. And then, like, you know, it was like,
we did sit
here for an hour and a half trying to figure out where we put them.
But trying to cancel that and that. But you would technically have one speaker there and there. And then just blare the fuck out of everything that way. I mean, that's the thing. You're compromising.
It's all about actual, like a whole, like, you know.
He's having a conversation with the cat.
Cat's freaking the fuck out.
Yeah, it's kind of like the experience of, like, having, like, a big wall of amps that's so loud, like, on the stage, like, where, like, it's so quiet.
And no, awesome. So, so like, far, the only time I've seen them actually get, Wolfish.
Yep. Oh, yeah.
When
I actually like these because of the, intensity of the bass and still having
your ability
to talk. I know your, what's your face?
Yeah,
I was asking you for a cigarette to roll.
Oh.
That then I would find the lighter for.
Yeah.
TOR, go to like a tour. They're really good. I like them. They're fun.
Also a tent city that is basically just drunk people and people who don't pay child support.
Yeah,
and
like ask anybody in my life who's ever known me.
That's,
am
that's
I a criminal?
Tent
no.
City. It's just annoying.
Basically, no, I'm basically pushing it till the fall.
I hear you, man. Totally, man. Out of everybody's ever said that, it's the like most reason that they might ever. Even if the bass is the bass,
one giant.
It's not for peak
time.
Scott. Is this your group?
Yeah, it's my mixer. Plug into it.
That
Viva.
Wasn't me, was it?
No.
What you do, Amber?
I was walking. I don't know.
No party zone.
Damn it.
Was that a circuit or was that the power strip?
Probably the power strip because everything over here is still. Well, this is bugged up.
Yeah.
That was a breaker.
That's bigger.
Breaker.
That's a breaker. And I think.
Breaker.
Let me go fuck
breaker. Breaker broken.
Breaker.
So I was just imagining that was in somewhere within earshot, like the soundtrack to some chick blowing a guy in an alley with some heroin. And that concept had me.
Well, that would put you out from the music.
You know?
It's like a lifetime. I feel like I need to be on
dope. It's a very, it's like a lifetime soundtrack. You know that there's someone doing something.
What's his name? Lupus something.
Within earshot. It's become like the soundtrack.
I don't know.
Exactly. Someone's going to, if they live another 20 years, they'll remember that moment and this sound.
Yeah,
it's burnt. Yeah, that's true. Somebody's had it. This is going to be stuck in there.
No, I'm just saying, it's very depressing.
Very, very good.
I don't ever wear a backpack.
I always like
taking
up
more
space.
I like false ash since it's in his fire.
You mean drop on the ground?
There we come back.
Sketchy, you're like,
it's gonna be
a minute. Alright, now it's alright.
Just like butts.
Where's Jim?
Turn it back on.
Well, that was not that bad.
No, that was bad. Oh, yeah,
that was good.
I think it was.
Cut in like three acts.
Plus modified prepared cello.
It's the flashlight that gives you away.
Yeah.
Oh.
Did you just clap on the mic?
Yeah.
Right.
Oh,
yeah.
Shit.
Oh,
you just clapped on the
mic.
Yeah.
Clap on. I turned that one off of sound. I put it on auto so it just did. No, it shows yet. There you go.
Did they already
play
that?
Flashlight on her.
They, they respond to the sound of the music and stuff.
Sometimes they do that.
Yeah. Alright, I'm going to turn everything way the fuck down.
Yeah.
And just put on some mellow shit. That was pretty badass, people.
I like the mellow shit.
10:05. 10:05 is the cutoff for noise
actually. That's too loud. Too many.
No, I was worried that people might just call immediately with the.
Right?
Well,
no, no.
10 o'clock, right?
10 o'clock is like really good. That's really good. That's really good.
Call
Thank you.